Went out and did a fish stocking the other day at work. We ended up stocking a few thousand rainbow trout into the Bighorn River here in Wyoming. All of these fish were around 6 to 7 inches.
And will they all come out then at once, or do you gonna have to scoop them out sometimes?
No, there's a nice good slope on this. Okay. Gonna leave, but gotcha. Sometimes, yes.